Hello and welcome along. Today on Oklahoma, we are going to be finishing off these sunflowers. And if we have time, then we are going to see if we can sell some as well. So without further ado, let's get going because we have a fair amount of field still to go. On with the GPS. Market. Start the harvester up and away we go. So my hope is that we can get through this field. What we'll do is, if we're looking at running over time, I will probably do a couple of cuts so that we can complete the field. I would, and as I said, I would like to try and sell some sunflowers, see if we can bring a little bit of money in, but we'll see how we go. I think going forward, we might see if we can get hold of a second combine. See if we can have one work with us, which will be interesting. Probably end up having to flip between the two to keep them on track. But we'll see how we go. Our tractor is again set up on course play, so hopefully that will quickly come and get us when we're full. It's not a massive amount of field we have left to go, but it's enough to make me think that we've it'll take most of the episode at least to do it. So and then I would like to move on to something else this week. We will probably get a cultivator or a plow running in this field and get it seeded fairly quickly. Just going to hide the lines as I prefer without. Again. Ooh. We turned the harvester off rather than. Quite sure what I did there. Yeah. There we go. May catch us at maybe at the top if we're lucky. If it does that, then it won't have to drive through the crop, which I would much prefer. As we have the crop destruction mod on, it's showing a fair amount. Well, it destroys a fair amount, especially with that trailer. It seems to be fairly low. So, we do get a second combine. I think we'll probably pick up, probably get into the game the other conversion of this. Which I think is probably actually a more official conversion of this. It's slightly smaller capacity. So I want to have a look at that. Okay. It does also come with a corn header, so I would be intrigued to see if that works any better than this one. Especially as this one I've had to fiddle with a little bit. Still not quite sure. I did have a look in GE and try and see if I could see why it's cutting a little wider than it appears it should. I can't actually see anything wrong with it. I only had a quick look, so I might have another slightly more detailed look. But yeah, it certainly seems to be cutting a little wider than it shows it should. So, and that would suggest the width indicator or the width marker in GE is in the wrong place, but. Doesn't seem to do it coming the other way up the field, so. Ah, the tractor is on its way. It is going to go through the crop, by the looks of things, unfortunately. Yeah, it is the one thing I don't like about course play. And while you haven't got crop destruction on, that's fine. But the moment you turn crop destruction on, it does make it an issue. Though he looks like he may go round the crop. Just wait here for him for a moment. Just to ensure he does. There we go. Excellent. Emptied. About four strips done in about 10 minutes into this episode. So I think so we're gonna be about 20 minutes in by the time we finish this section. I think it's going to take about 40 minutes to do the whole rest of the field. So we will probably do a couple of cuts. income flower do we have at the moment? 121 tons. That's not bad at all. That's about, it's about 200, yeah, just shy of 200,000. Well, it should be dollars, but I've got pounds up at the moment. So yeah, that's not bad, and we're still harvesting, of course. Okay, so I'm now on the last strip of this section of the field. I might go and cool the tractor. Actually, no, I'm going to hold off cooling the tractor until it'll cool it automatically, because it'll do that when we get to the end of the first of the next strip. We'll be moving into the last section of the field. So it'll hopefully we will then get through that fairly quickly. It's yeah, so that will be our sunflowers finished. So yeah, let's just keep on going through this then. We are at 61%. We are losing the light a little bit now. It's in-game time has got to 6:45, so hopefully it'll be finishing this field. We'll finish our first working day on the farm, which would be grand. I would like to maybe take a look at the animals next episode, I think. A lot of animal stuff to do on this map, and I think we might need to spend a little bit of money on equipment to do that, so this harvest will pay for that. Right, so we've got that, and we want to bring that back up and get our indicator lines up, because we want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, interestingly, that looks like we're still going to have a bit left, even once we've done this. Yeah, there's still going to be a couple of rows left. There's 68% at the moment. Off. Yeah, it looks like it's out of alignment. I know the start site certainly isn't. So, I don't know. It could be a peculiarity of the sun, of the sunflowers, of course. That's always a possibility. Right. bit of frame rate drop just then. Wait here for a moment so the tractor doesn't drive through the crop as much as he's going to. Yeah, ah, look at that, cutting through the end there. Can't get the workers. So we'll let him fill up and head off, and then we will probably cut ahead a little bit, I think, and once we finish this bit, and then we can you can see us finish off the field. So. Okay, I will see you in a moment. Okay, so we're now nearing the end of completing this section. Our tractor is on the way to empty us because we've got almost a full tank again. So we'll get this finished. And once that's done, we shall be able to do this last little bit. I think, based on the time, we are probably going to do, sell some of our sunflowers in the next episode. I say this mainly because, in game time, it's now 8 in the evening, and if being realistic about it, the merchants wouldn't be open at this sort of time of night. So we're going to take our combine back to the yard and give it a wash down and put it to bed for the night along with our tractor. And tomorrow we will sell our sunflowers. But so we will nicely get this episode finished, or this field finished this episode, I think. Which will be great. We don't have that many rows left in the crop that's still in the field. For our next service, I definitely think we will hire a combine to help us with it. How we'll get that to cut the field, I'm not sure, but because obviously you can't set course play or hired help to cut the field in the same way as this, same way as we are. Not unless you've set up a course play to do it first, and of course we don't have any of those on here. Plus working with two combines, it would muck that up a bit. We could set it going at one end of the field, and we'll work and we work from the other. So we'll see. It's a fantastic looking sunset. I'm hoping it's only going to be one more trailer full off this field. I would prefer not to have to fill the trailer up 1.5 times. We did get through most of this section of the field without having to fill the tractor up for a second time. So I'm hopeful that we can do that. Now up to 150 tons. I think it's a 35 ton trailer. So we should reach 180 odd. And ideally, it would be good to sell our sunflowers with a high demand. But unfortunately, I don't know how soon we're going to get that. We could just sell enough that we need. So 1, 2, 3. Then we have 2 either side. To either side, that may not be. I think I may have miscounted there slightly, but that's all right. Okay. I think the name of this episode is going to be something along the lines of harvesting sunflowers at sunset, or just sunflowers at sunset. I think that's quite a cool, quite a nice name for the episode. And having an accompanying title image to go with it. To the end of that row. I think we're going to need our work lights on. properly lighting up the crop now as we're losing the light. Quite nice how the light's fading out across the sunflowers. Okay, so nearly at the end of the row. So 53%. I think we're gonna fill the tank, or get to the point where the tank is nearly full at the end of the next row. Unfortunately, I think that means that the tractor is going to be full just before we finish the field, which is very annoying. Yeah, it means that we're going to have to call it back for a very small amount. But we should be able to meet it at the side of the field to finish it off, so. It's not the end of the world. hear the crickets coming out as the sun goes down. It's definitely the end of the day now. Our tractor is going to get a full trailer full at along the next row. Just less than one width's worth left. Interestingly, we should have a light on there. Just before we reach the end, unfortunately. Have a full trailer before we're fully emptied. Yep, there we go. Do the last trip from in here without using the GPS. Very near the end of the field now. Just a little bit further. it looks like, yeah, we'll have about 20% of the tank at most, I think. Ooh. Right, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you have, please like, share, and comment. And for all the latest videos from Virtual Farmer, please subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time. Goodbye.